Polk County Sheriff's Office is investigating reports of a fireball streaking across the sky. The fiery mass fell over the southwest area of Polk County. And according to the Sheriff's Office, witnesses reported it as a plane crash, saying it fell just before 5 p.m. yesterday. Deputies are working to find where the mass landed and exactly what it was. They plan to fly today to try to find it.